Right there. All right, listen to these stats. She's 28 years old, and she's a rocket scientist.